WCFN 49 News continues.
Well, moms sure do have a lot on their plate, and sometimes it's pretty difficult to juggle everything they need to get done.
All right, well, we want to help you guys out, and actually we've got two great moms that know their way around this town.
Absolutely.
Amy Hatch, Laura Blyle join us tonight to talk about what is going on throughout the month of May. And you guys have found some great events, and some of them are even free.
Oh, yes. We love the free.
Free is good.
Love free. Yeah, we've got lots of stuff going on this month.
So. May is a great month for kids. I mean, school's getting out, summer's starting, the pool's going to be open soon. So, yes.
Yeah.
I think on our calendar on ShaneBannaMoms.com this week alone, there are 18 events on Saturday.
Wow.
So.
But Mother's Day, I mean.
Yes.
And you said some of those events even have, you know, free gift making for the kids so they can get a gift for mom.
Yep, we have a bunch of those listed on our site right now on about free gifts to make for Mother's Day, and you can check that out. But one of the events that's not Mother's Day related on Saturday is the Children's Art Festival that's going on in Urbana, and this looks to be a really exciting event at the Independent Media Center.
Yes, that's a mouthful. Yeah, there's going to be a parade, a performance from a children's theater group, henna tattoos, which will be lots of fun, origami making, painting,
kite making, play instruments from around the world.
Wow.
It's all day, 10 to 4 in Urbana at the Independent Media Center, which is in the old post office building.
Mm-hmm. You can burn a lot of energy in an event like that.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Burn a lot of daylight.
Yes.
Exactly. All right, you also have the ShaneBanna Moms Happy Hour coming up. You guys have already had a successful one at Cakes and Walnut. You're doing it again.
Mm-hmm. We are. This is very low-key this time, but the ladies there are making us a special pink champagne cocktail. One night only, so don't miss it.
Fantastic.
May 6th.
May 6th from 7 to 9, and we'll be there, and hopefully we'll see some of our friends and neighbors there as well. Maybe Jennifer can come out and join us even.
Yes.
After 8.
After 8, that's right.
It was fun last night.
Yes.
Not even being a mom, it was a great social event.
Yeah. And it's National Moms Night Out, so people are doing this, moms are doing this around the country, so.
Love it.
Another event involves reading.
Yes, we have a great children's author coming to town on, I think it's May 13th, is that it? Mm-hmm. It's 7 to 7:45. Ted Arnold, he's the author of the Fly Guy books. These are for early readers, K through 2, so bring your kiddies out. He's going to do a reading and also a book signing. And it's always really exciting for kids to meet the person who wrote the book. It really makes a connection between author and story and helps to build that bridge from writing to literacy.
All right. Mm-hmm. And as parents, I'm sure you try to find all of those different kind of events, whether it be making something with your hands, or I know one of the events coming up is touch a truck.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
You know, all sorts of different things appeal to different kids, so there's a lot out there to take advantage of.
Yeah, and we have a great community in this area that has all these free events for kids, touch a truck being one of them, and that's always a fun community event. It's on Wednesday the 19th.
Yep. That's at Centennial Park.
10 to 1.
10 to 1. And all the little boys in town, I know, will be very excited. I know it's totally chauvinist of me to say little boys, but my son is going to just die from happiness if they touch a truck.
There you go. I know for a while my son wanted to be a fireman, so
yes.
We had the birthday party at the fire department one year, the whole nine yards. So.
Yes. Well, my daughter today told me she wants to be a singer and a mom.
Oh,
so
cute.
Yes,
perfect.
Very nice.
She can sing in her truck, I guess.
Why not? All right, and again, tell us the website if you want more of these great events.
At ShaneBannaMoms.com, and we have a great events planner. Every weekend we pick some great events for families, and we invite you all to look at the website.
All right, thanks for coming in with great ideas.
Thanks for having us.
All right, we're back after this.